triple threat action underway now.
I would love if we put somebody like a Pat O'Connor, George Hackenschmidt in a time machine to get their thoughts on a triple threat match like this.
Guys, I don't remember the last time I heard a crowd as loud as this one in Raleigh. Move from the top rope. I see where she's going with this. Takes her out with a side slam.
Doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
And you could tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing in such a definitive manner right now.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Extremely effective splash there. What a shot by Paige. Big reversal for her there. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Connects with a counter. And she turns it around on her. There's no recovering from that. Here's her chance. She can end it here.
Here is your winner, Black Kitty.
That's coming up big here for two of WWE's best.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl is for real.